Alrighty, guys, we have little Misha here. Look at him, all grown up. He is all excited this morning because his daddy's been playing with him. And hey, Kevin, I can't see the bird. There we go. Hey, Misha. Misha loves his father. Look at that. It's so funny. You're a good boy, aren't you, Misha? So pretty. Huh? Is your daddy giving you some nice little snuggles? Huh? He's not making his little beepy sounds he was making a few minutes ago. You gonna make some little beep sounds, Misha? Huh? Let's see. Show us how you can step up. Come on. He's like, I'm not stepping up for you, Mom. I want my daddy. There you go. You got it. There we go. Look at the big boy. Huh? Misha has been doing very well this week. He's loving his being in a cage, and he's been practicing his flying. You gonna sit up there or what? Here, how about over here? I got a better angle over here, huh? He does not want to get off my fingers. Here, go see your daddy. Huh? There you go. Now what? Hey, Misha, look at your mama. There you go. Like I said, he's been practicing his flying. He's still pretty clumsy with his flying, which I find that Meyers take a little bit longer to fly than Conyers do. It takes them a few more flights before they can figure out where to land and what direction to fly in and so forth. But he will learn. Isn't that right, Misha? Such a big boy. Look at that face. Such a sweet little boy. Huh? Oh my God, he's so cute. You're so cute, Misha. And Misha sure does love his dad. All right, guys. I'm going to let you go till next week, and Misha's not going to be weaned for a couple more weeks, so we will be back next week. What, Misha? You can sit on the perch. He does not want to get up. There we go. There's my big boy. You want to say goodbye, Misha? Uh-oh. He's going to fly over there. His daddy just wanted to sit on the couch, so I have a feeling Misha's going to fly over there. Huh? He's thinking about it. You going, Misha? Huh? Go see your daddy. Let's see if we can see him. Yep, he's good there. I guess he's not going to fly. All right, guys, we'll see you next week. Say goodbye, Misha.